students, good morning. Today we will learn a rhyme. The name of the rhyme is If You Are Happy and You Know It. Okay, what is the name of our rhyme? If You Are Happy and You Know It. So students, take out this book of songs, rhymes and storybook. So open page number 81. Let's start the poem. So you follow me and look at me how I'm doing the actions. If you're happy in the know it, clap your hands. If you're happy in the know it, clap your hands. If you're happy in the know, if you really want to show. If you're happy in the know, clap your hands. Okay, very good. Now let's sing again. If you're happy in the know, clap your hands. If you're happy in the know, clap your hands. If you're happy in the know, if you really want to show. If you're happy in the know, clap your hands. Okay, very good. Now let's sing second line. If you're happy in the know, nod your head. If you're happy in the know, nod your head. If you're happy in the know, if you really want to show. If you're happy in the know, nod your head. Okay, now let's sing again. If you're happy in the know, nod your head. If you're happy in the know, nod your head. If you're happy in the know, if you really want to show. If you're happy in the know, nod your head. Okay, very good. Now let's sing last line. If you're happy in the know, touch your nose. If you're happy in the know, touch your nose. If you're happy in the know, if you really want to show. If you're happy in the know, touch your nose. Okay, now let's sing again. If you're happy in the know, touch your nose. If you're happy in the know, touch your nose. If you're happy in the know, if you really want to show. If you're happy in the know, touch your nose. Okay, very good. Okay, students, now I will ask you some action from this poem. So do it. Okay, first, clap your hands. Clap your hands and show to your parents. Okay, very good. Clap your hands. Okay, now touch your nose and show to your parents. Okay, touch your nose. So children, repeat the video and watch the poem and see you next class.